Doctor, can you tell us about nosebleeds?
Yes, nosebleeds. The cause for nosebleed depends on the type of patients. Generally, if the patient is older and the nosebleed is coming from the nose as well as from the mouth, then you want to think that the bleed is because of high blood pressure. And if the patient is young or like a child, you want to think that there must have been the child must have put something in his nose, mm-hmm. Some kind of finger trauma may have resulted in. So you want to think accordingly, according to the age of the patient and the amount and the site from which the bleeding has come. So if there's a kid, you want to suspect that there must be something in the nose. So you should check the nasal cavity for any foreign body. Generally, kids put some stone or some kind of ball, small ball, in the nose. So you need to check for that. And first, you need to cut. The patient should cut their nails properly, mm-hmm. because when patients try to clean their nose with their hands, they actually damage the nasal cavity, which causes nosebleeds. So you want to cut your nails very thin and very very nicely. And if you have blood pressure or if you have some symptoms other which tend to point towards high blood pressure and you develop nasal bleed, so you should get your blood pressure checked and you need to alter your medications that way.
Thanks a lot for your time, doctor.